Julie Chin here with another edition of Limelight, where we look back on the extraordinary homes auctioned by Williams & Williams. Right now, we're heading to Palm Beach to experience the art of living. Warm sunshine, sandy beaches, luxurious culture. I mean, come on, who wouldn't want to live in Palm Beach? Across the highway from the Atlantic Ocean, the Hamilton House sits in an exclusive private neighborhood on Ibis Island. The house is a traditional colonial on the outside, but wide open and contemporary on the inside. No walls separate the living areas, creating the feel of a gallery. The downstairs is bathed in sun-bleached white, with bursts of color coming from a collection of original artwork, including work by German painter Adolfo. Heading upstairs, you'll enter the library, complemented by a balcony overlooking the lap pool. The library is flanked by two master suites, both with large closets and private baths. Outside, there are palm trees, coconut trees, orchids, and a pool to create a private backyard paradise. The Hamilton House was auctioned by Williams & Williams Worldwide Real Estate Auction in 2012. The art of living indeed. It's what New Yorkers like me dream about all winter long. That wraps up this edition of Limelight. See you next time.